up with Minnesota.
Oh boy,
he's a piece of work.
I love him.
He is the most impactful player on a team that has doubled their wins from last year.
They lost the ball.
Beverley did it.
And he's having words for Stephen Ballmer walking by him. Look at this. Oh, they love him.
His mom, Lisa, loves it too. As does his brother.
He had words for the Clippers bench. The owner, Steve Ballmer.
Yeah.